only reason you can't stay on your feet is your hesitation.
Acting moody for no reason. Even though you know I'm always gonna stay.
I've been I only tell people what they want to hear. She's like a supervillain who doesn't even need a costume. You mustn't let her get to you, Marinette. If I don't manage to expose her lies, she'll ruin my life, Tiki. She'll turn my friends against me, including Adrian. From now on, you and I are at war. You will lose your friends and wind up all alone, and Adrian will soon be mine.
Your dad would have to sell to buy you one of these. What am I saying? He'd have to sell the whole store.
Well, if you're so rich, obviously you don't need free croissants.
There's only one person I don't want to hurt. Marinette. She's the only other friend I have. But Adrian and I are made for each other. We're so alike. I can't give him up, even for the sake of friendship.
We both can be forgiven. Kiss me gently, say the things you wanna say. You don't need to ask permission. I'm a stormy ocean, but you're steady. And the locomotion, but you give me. Too many emotions, but you let me blossom in the dark. Turn the lights on, honey, honey.
No cat dragged me anywhere, Cat Noir. I flew in all on my own.
So what was this secret, Mick?
Stay! I won't tell anyone who you are. Cat's honor.
Nobody must know who we really are. Not even us.
You're nothing, Ladybug, and nothing to me! I hate you!
Why are you so full of hate, Cat Noir?
Because hate conquers all!
But you let me blossom in the dark. Turn the lights on, honey, honey, I don't wanna hide. Turn the lights on, honey, I'm surrendering tonight. Oh, I'm not perfect, I feel perfect in your eyes.
Collide.